let's turn our attention to some constituency link stories. And today our focus is on the Evalue Gwira constituency in the Western region, where fisher folk are unhappy about the several promises that have been made about infrastructure, and then the fact that they wanted to expand the fishing industry to help them. They're saying those promises have not materialized.
The Evalue Adjomoro Gwira constituency is a predominantly farming area. Axim, a coastal town in the Nzema East municipality of the Western region, is the center of political activity of the constituency. The constituency lies 64 kilometers west of the port of Sekendi Takrade and to the west of the Cape Three Points, the oil-rich part of the Western region. The economy here is based mainly on Axim's fishing fleet. The area is predominantly occupied by the Nzema people. The Portuguese arrived in this constituency by the early 16th century as traders. They built a prominent seaside fort, Fort Santo Antonio, in 1515. Between 1642 and 1872, the fort was expanded and altered by the Dutch, who ruled during that period. The fort, now property of the Republic of Ghana, is now accessible to the public as a tourist site. Every August, the major festival of Kundum takes place. Coinciding with the best fishing of the year, people come to Axim for the festivities and to fish and trade. With a population of over 70,000, the constituency has about 120 communities, with the major ones being Axim, Nsien, Durabanso, and Bamianko. This is a swing constituency. The people have interest in voting patterns. In the 2008 elections, NPP presidential candidate Nana Akufo-Addo had 47,000 as against the then NDC's Evanse Tamale, who polled 15,000. Catherine Afeku, NPP candidate, won with 11,641 votes as against 6,224 polled by Peter Ade Kwajo of the NDC. But the tables turned in the 2012 elections as the NDC, led by candidate John Mahama, won in the constituency with some 16,202 as against Nana Akufo-Addo, who had a little over 12,000 votes. Catherine Afeku of the NPP and the Member of Parliament for the Evalue Adjomoro Gwira constituency lost the seat. She polled 13,157 votes as against 15,359 votes garnered by the National Democratic Congress, Kweku Tanichi Kese.
There are pertinent issues, according to the people, to discuss. Looking at the 2016 elections ahead of it, what are the issues they want to bring out? What are the serious issues they also want political parties to look at? And what will inform their voting decisions in this year's elections?
What's my man? Quietasi. Since I'm not no call compa, I don't watch you. What's our one for?
The economy is in the bad state. Fishing is our only source of living. Yet the Navy is thwarting our effort to make ends meet.
Well, I'll go to my work mode. Out to when I order by them, I'll show my journal. And work mode to our one abode. What's our one for? when he asked up with one air and all, over was if you were Ghana and I'll be an air. Savvy said, would you notice any up with one and have been with Juma? Nessa Yakonis Wooty and the Emily Fenomami and Yuma. I am for the river.
Party for Noba, as in our catcher.
Nalina Moba, Woba, but I die and I Woba was so. Wobe, obey, then what to argue.
Political parties come with empty promises, but end up disappointing us.
When you know what you see, a preliminary and found chain, Ayano. A bob boy and a gun of feeling now. You two men can't want to the men that didn't see a punim. It is a soon at 10 I fool me again. Nasa Yanatano Yamugu and Panay Yajuma, Yadu Bordo Ganano, Fraufia Borgana Papa, and Siawin Infason. And I'm near the Bano, a Bordo Gana, and Yanaman Ya. Well, I boo, we are from the bed, my bear. It's a one tunnel, Yabogana for. It is a Yakuna catching a man, and soon 10 I fool me again. I look quite the me Apollo Nua. A problem. Nasa will let me fool no abu cinema at the world buoyant. When you're in trouble, what's wrong? When you're in confusion,
and you're paying for banners, want to have a more. I don't know what can't you want to
you get your one, but you're paying for woody in any moon. I am this if you're paying for no, and I want to know my former work canoe. Why is it different? Got you into want to know what band some at the work canoe? One can I have my former male account? And tell me what I am. Problem, got you in a work canoe. And tell you, pay for good swallow. Would you say any 18 by Sene? 19 boys, you know, my son. Yeah, one for you, Massin, and painful. No, and why am painful? One blood come, what I mean, I feel him. I am young boys, no, and a yelly yama, oh, yeah, and see your cocoa, but you know,
There are challenges with the Navy on the sea, with the petrol, there's no issue with the petrol. But here they're happy about the petrol situation. But the problem is with the Navy situation, misunderstanding on the sea is what they think leadership should address. So these are some of the pertinent issues in the community.
Sanitation on the shores of Axim is bad, raising health concerns.
It's clear that there are numerous problems, especially sanitation, because you can see the surroundings here are so bad, and this is where they buy their fishes from. And it also brings out another issue of health hazard to the community. Sanitation, as in
what politics.
As in the why politics.
As in what kind of look from them. Zaya from what kind of for Domino or the Ayah? A Germania, I know every Tuesday be Ayah cleaning. A Domino of a phone one chow and a cup.
Politic has read it had in issues of sanitation. We clean the beaches every Tuesday, but authorities fail to pay carriers of the refuse.
What you be a Tigana, the Oba from Quafuno, Dasha, Quafunamba, Patina, what do know? One boy as him. You hear me pee one boy hen, and I decided I am to a baby. It's Sunday, and you're fishing harbor, ha, one farmer hen. What we catch our promise and obey your sea world, one cussing your home.
We must change our mental attitude because it is not proper. You just look at, you are here. If I say, take one fish from this place, so I'm giving it to you. But inwardly, it tells you something that if you don't take care when you go to Accra and you cook it, you get a problem because the area, the environment is not good. So it is always advisable for we the human beings to advise ourselves, refraining from dumping refuse at the beachside. It is not proper.
But the municipal chief executive James Bedu says efforts are being made to address concerns of fisher folks in the area.
It is attitude. I think we have to do enough on education, community sensitization and some advocacy to ensure that they don't do these things. As Ghanaians as we are, I think what can do the trick is getting people apprehended, facing the law. When they are sanctioned, that will be enough to curtail these incidents.
With communities such as Domunli, Kokwado, Ijan and Kwikukrom raising infrastructural issues on roads, health and the economy, how will the voting pattern go? Watch this space as we keep an eye on political activities in the Evalue, Adjomoro, Gwira constituency.